Okay, let's get the stupid story out of the way first.
It's my turn now.
I'm really not going to be paying attention for most of this story.
Eggman, can it be? What's that? Ah! Watch it! Watch it! Ow! You should watch where you're going, buddy! Hey, are you all right? You look kind of hurt. One of Eggman's robots, huh? He must have captured you, and somehow you got away, right? Don't worry, I'll protect you. I'll do my best to keep us both from harm. I'll stand by you all the way.
You.
See, this little birdie's got in trouble. I think you should be his bodyguard a little while.
No!
What?
No, you better not throw that bird on Sonic. You take responsibility, because you quote-unquote helped everybody.
No way!
Get out of here. Sonic, run!
Oh.
Sonic, please stay away. I'll protect this birdie on my own. I'll be useful for once. Okay, now let's go to Tweaklin Park, because... Oh my god, did I just hit that bird? I'm sorry. I'm sorry, birdie.
Wait up, Sonic! Not fair! I can't run as fast as you!
Obviously.
That bag of bolts.
Ah!
Now what's wrong? Huh?
Look, it's the cute couples can get in free. What are we waiting for?
Amy, wait! I give up. She's so weird.
All right, we got to get to that balloon. We got to fly away. Oh, I have to press 3 buttons. Well, that explains a lot. Amy, come on, keep running. Keep running. He's after us. Wait, where did he go? Okay, that kind of confused me. Alright, let's get this over with.
Robots won't see you if you hide in a barrel.
Amy, stop going so slow. Run! Run! Run up the thing! Amy! Oh god, you're getting shot.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
Well, time to get out of here.
Whew! I'm glad we finally lost that robot. Sonic must have gotten lost too. Now, calm down. What do you want?
Hand me the bird.
Nope.
Quietly hand over the bird.
No, never.
Why not?
I don't need to tell you anything. You tell me why you want it now.
Does not compute.
You don't even know? I know you might hurt us both. Please, Mr. Robot. Won't you help us, please?
Insufficient data. You have feelings for something you know nothing about. Illogical.
I pity you. Love is not part of your programming. You are missing something good. Hey, Birdie, come back here!
Go! Escape!
Well, what? You sure?
It's dangerous here. Hurry, we'll be at the Mystic Ruins base soon.
You're really nice. You're different from the other robots. You've got a soft spot inside your metal frame. If you want, we can be friends, okay?
I can't believe this is happening!
Behold the warrior feather! Now you can do the spin hammer attack. Press and hold the action button and move the directional pad in a circle.
Directional pad? You mean the analog stick? Yeah, I think they screwed up on that. It was supposed to be the analog stick. I'm almost done with this entire thing.
Hold on to the handle and turn the key to the left to open the door.
Okay, let me stop. Trust me, I'm just trying to keep you guys in here. I'm just trying to keep your interest in here because I'm kind of bored. I'm not gonna lie. I'm very, very bored right now. So, you know, any of you people. Yeah. Oh, God. Yeah, so anyone who likes Amy, there you go. Freaking take that, alright? Because I know I'm not gonna have any use for it. So let's get out of here. I mean, for real, this is to keep your interest, not mine, really, so, you know. I'm sort of just doing this at this point. Hopefully I can get supersonic, I don't know. Because I have not beaten DX. I have beaten the original Sonic Adventure, so yeah. So I don't know, maybe big in how big, glitchy he is in DX, and especially this port, I may not be able to do it. I'm just telling you right now. Or maybe I'll skip that story entirely and just move on. Who knows? I'll just have to figure it out. Ah, what the heck? Who's that? I'm stuck. Where did he go? He's in the bathroom. I should be more careful. I don't want to die on an Amy stage. You don't want me to die on an Amy stage. Really? I just walk into the door? How come last time I did that, it didn't even open? I know.
And the lips should move.
I know. You don't have to tell me all the time. God dang it, Decaw. I know how levers work, okay? If you don't pick this up, let's go.
Thank you. Huh? What's this place? Don't be afraid. You're safe with me.
That's not how Chow sounds. And then she teleports here.
I wonder if I'm dreaming. Oh my! I need to get out of this place!